Hi children, good morning. Yes, you are doing your revision properly. Yes, in the previous class we have done the science revision lesson number 1 up to 14th question. Yes, and today we are going to do the rest of the questions revision. Yes, and you have to open your workbooks, children. You have to open your workbooks. Open your workbooks. Question number 15. It is 15 multiple choice questions. Yes, Zakir Hussain is a famous tabla player. Tabla player, you know, no? Tabla? Yes. Which of the following could possibly be his hobby? His hobby means the options are given there for. Yes, the first one is painting, second one is sports, third one is music, and the fourth one is D is pottery. Yes, means tabla. What is that tabla? The instrument. Yes, to learn the music. Yes, what is the answer then? It is music. Option C you should write there. Yes, yeah. And the next one is 16th one, children. PV Sindhu is a famous Indian sports person. Yes, which of the following sports does she play? Okay, PV Sindhu, you know, she is a famous Indian sports person. Yes, she is famous in which game? In which game, children? Yes, badminton. Badminton. Yes, the options are given for there. A, cricket. B, badminton. C, hockey. D, football. Which one is correct on this? Yes, B, badminton. Okay, children. And the next one, short answer questions. Short answer questions. Rahi likes to sing. How can she turn her hobby into a job? She likes singing. Yes, who? Rahi. And how can she turn her job into her hobby into a job? Her hobby into a job. Yes, the answer. Children, answer, see. The understand the question first. Yes, and Rahi should practice singing. She should practice singing and she should learn classical and western music to become a singer. She should do the practice, singing practice. Yes, and she should learn the Indian and she should learn the classical and western music. Yes, to become a singer, to become a singer. Yes, understood the answer, children? I'm reading once again. Read along with me or read after me. Yes, Rahi should practice singing. Rahi should practice singing. She should learn classical and western music to become a singer. Yes, I'm repeating once again, children. Rahi should practice singing. She should learn classical and western music to become a singer. Yes, understood the question and answer also, children? Yes. And the 18th one, how can the following hobbies be changed into job? How can the following hobbies be changed into jobs? Means the first one, A, Aisha's hobby is painting. Aisha's hobby is painting. Then her hobby is painting. Means how can it be changed into a job? Yes, Aisha can become a painter. She can become a painter. Yes, and the B, Adil likes to play the piano. He likes to play the piano. Means what he will become? The hobby will change into a job. How? Means Adil can become a musician. He can become a musician. Yes, I'm repeating the answers, children. Aisha can become a painter. Become a painter. Her hobby is painting. And she can change her hobby into a job. Means what she will become? She will become a painter. She will become a painter. Yes, and the next one. Adil can become a musician. Means Adil likes to play piano. Have you seen the piano? Yes. And Adil can become a musician. Yes. And the long answer question, children. It is 19th question. Look at the pictures given below. Can you guess what hobbies these people have? You should see the pictures, children, and you should guess. Yes? The first one, swimming. It is swimming. Yes? And the second one, cooking. Second one is cooking. And the third one is playing chess. Playing chess. And the D, cycling. D, cycling. Yes? I'm reading once again, children. First one, swimming. First one, swimming. The second one, cooking. Second one, cooking. Yes? The third one, playing chess. Playing chess. And the fourth one, cycling. What it is? Cycling. Yes? And the next question is 20th question, children. Okay? And it is long answer question. Make your daily timetable. How much free time do you have in a day? How can you use this free time? Children, make your daily timetable. Yes, at what time you will wake up and what you will do, you have to write there. And how much free time do you have? You have a free time in a day, you have to write that also. How can you use this free time? How you are using this free time? In the free time, what you are doing? You have to write the timetable. Yes, and children, you write this question answers in your homework book. Okay? Okay, children. Children, you write the short answer question, the 17th one and 18th one in homework from the workbook. From the workbook. Yes? Like a ST you should write, children. Like a ST you should write. Yes? You have to copy the question and write the answer. And without seeing, you should write. Yes? Write like a ST. Yes, children? And after that, you should read the lesson. Lesson reading in textbook. Lesson reading in textbook. Yes, children? Okay?